A local family has 2 days to try and convince the immigration courts why they shouldn't be deported. People rallied earlier today in front of Senator John Bozeman's office to talk immigration reform. The Revales family says back in 2006, officers raided their home after receiving a tip there were drugs and weapons inside the house. Officers found nothing but did learn Francisco Revales had a legal permit that was only good in Texas, not in Arkansas. He says bad legal help has him fighting to stay here.
I hope somebody in the Congress hear that, and if he can do something for ours, that's for my family, for my kids, and help me to stay together a little bit longer. The miracle, I'm still waiting on the miracle.
Now he says 8 years later, he and his wife faced deportation. The family has 3 children, 2 born in the U.S., and 1 who customs permitted to stay in the U.S. And just hours ago, 4029 had a chance to speak with Arkansas Senator John Bozeman about the debate in Washington over immigration reform. Today, the Senate voted on a bill that would increase the amount of fencing and technology on the U.S. border. This is what Senator Bozeman had to say.
This is really a long way from being resolved. But it is an issue that's very important. It's an issue that a lot of Arkansans are concerned about. And at the end of the day, you want to do what's fair, and you want to protect the Arkansas workers and the American worker, to make sure that they're protected also.
The Senate voted today to defeat the amendment to add a fence to the border.